Hello guys and welcome to Julius Babaw Unplugged. Today, exciting ang ating episode because we're going to show you mga sneakers na hindi pa nire-release sa market. And it's about to be released before the year ends. Ito yung mga yon. Nakita nyo na. Familiar ba sa inyo itong mga sneakers na ito? This is not yet available in the market. Pero dahil meron tayong mga connect-connect, no? Nakakuha tayo ng advanced pair mula sa ating mga kaibigan. But anyway guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe na kayo ngayon. Anything about sneakers, you will know if you subscribe to my YouTube channel. So are you guys ready? Let's go!
Julius Babaw Unplugged. Julius Babaw. Julius Babaw Unplugged. Julius Babaw Unplugged.
Guys, like what I said, itong mga sneakers na ating ipapakita sa inyo have not been released yet. Ito yung mga nakikita lang natin sa mga websites, sa mga articles online, but you haven't really seen it in actual kasi nga it's about to be released within the year pa lang. Pero nagkaroon nga tayo ng advanced na version ito, kaya ito papakita ko sa inyo ngayon. Okay, let's start with University Red Dunk Low. Grabe, ang porma nito guys. Oo, ang lakas ng dating oh. What's nice about this sneakers is it's made of pure leather. From the uppers to the overlaps, it's all made of leather. And on the medial side, you will see the standard branding of Off-White and Nike collab. And nakikita nyo dyan, Off-White for Nike, Nike Dunk Low. Beaverton, Oregon, USA, 1985. And dito sa other side, you will see the tag, the colored orange, which is also a standard for Off-White and Nike collabs. Pero ang talaga na iba rito is the lacing system. Ang ginamit dito ni Virgil Abloh na design is the hiking type na mga shoes na lacing system, overlapping yung standard lace na nandito sa sneakers. And this is also typical of Off-White, yung kanyang tongue, sa side, makikita mo na exposed yung foam. It was made to appear na parang unfinished yung ano, yung pagkakagawa ng tongue. Inside is the yellow insole with the swoosh. Oo. Ganda. Tignan natin ang outsole. There. It's colored red. And also on the lace, ganun pa rin, no? Standard pa rin, shoelaces ang nakasulat, showing what is already obvious. On the feet, the Dunk Low looks awesome. Too much heat on this pair, it's definitely a head turner. It's light on the feet, and the leather is soft, and does not stress the feet at all. Check out the zip tie, guys. It's colored white. Hindi yan pangkaraniwang nakikita sa mga Off-White sneakers. There you go. At ang maganda rito, katerno pa siya ng hoodie na suot ko ngayon. Thank you so much to High Minds Clothing at sa kanyang hoodies na kalmado. Thank you, guys. Another sneakers that has yet to be released is the Vapor Street. Also a collab by Nike and Off-White. Ganun din, no? Similar siya sa Dunk Low. Yung kanyang lacing system exposed din. It's parang a hiking type na shoes na lacing system. Nakalabas siya rito. And overlapping also the standard lace ng sneakers. And again, on the lace, you will see the shoelaces na ano na standard na para sa mga collab ng Nike and Off-White. And the tag is there. The orange tag is there. But what's nice about it is that the swoosh overlaps from the uppers to the midsole. O, diba? Nag-overlap siya ganyan. And it looks as if it's painted on the sneakers. And the fabric that was used is parang yung, alam mo yung ginagamit na materials sa mga plastic bags, sa mga groceries, or sa mga palengke. Parang ganito yung ginamit ni Virgil Abloh na material, overlapping the shoe. Okay? Ayun o. Parang ano siya, manipis na, ano, na plastic. Talagang dito makikita mo talaga na malikot yung utak ni Virgil Abloh eh. Sobrang artistic ng kanyang impression sa mga sneakers. Ito, even the lace, exposed siya, but there's a parang hook here that's made in plastic and colored pink. And the shoelace that was used is green, bright green. Kaya malayo ka pala, makikita ka na nakasuot nitong sneakers na ito. Again, like the Dunk Low, yung tongue, exposed pa rin yung foam dun sa sides ng tongue. Inside, again, it's also colored yellow. And under the sneakers, may mga spikes dito. And there you go, that's the swoosh. Yun. Let's check out the zip tie. It's not your usual off-white zip tie. It's colored green, no labeling on the tag, and it's covered with felt. Okay, let's move around. It's super light on the feet. It feels like you're literally walking on air. This sneaker should be good for long hours of walking or even running. Hanggang kasi, oh. That's the back. Ganda rin ang forma. Okay, now we're going to unbox another sneakers that just dropped from the mail. Ito very rare, guys, no? Although hindi siya masyadong mahal sa StockX, pero ang hirap niyang hanapin because it's made for women. Kaya lang, minsan-minsan makakuha ka rin ng mga sizes ng mga panglalaki. Like this one, I was able to cop this pair, size 12 for women, pero sa male is 10.5. Swerte tayo, nakachempo tayo nito. This was copped by my Boost Closet. Thank you, guys. Okay, buksan na natin. Ooh, wow, this is the Jordan 4 Mushroom. This kind of reminds me, no, of the Travis Scott Jordan 4 and the Travis Scott Jordan 1 na parang pinagsama. Parang pinag-fusion yung color and design ng sneakers. Okay, let's look at it closely, guys. Again, you have the wings over there and the net mesh on the side and above the tongue. And you have the Jumpman logo there that is embossed on the tongue. It's made of leather. And the fabric that was used here is parang, I think it's suede. It's suede with a toned down tan color. At the back, that is the heel tab with a glossy image of the Jumpman at the back. This is the midsole, and there, your typical Jordan 4 air bubble. And under the sneakers, and the Jumpman logo is there, and a combination of the sail color, white, and black. Let's look inside. At on the tongue, you will see the reversed Air Jordan logo. I heard that this is selling for mga 160 to 190 US dollars. Sobrang hirap pakahanap dito sa Pilipinas. In the Philippines, it's kinda rare kasi nga yung size na yung sizes na ni-release ng Nike is for women. So mas marami yung smaller sizes than the bigger sizes. Kaya medyo mahirap siyang i-cop. Let's move around with the J4. I feel that this J4 is kind of smaller by 0.5 from the actual size. So if I'm 11, I should have gotten the 11.5. It's kind of tight on the sides, but it's quite a looker, guys. The mushroom color is outstanding. You don't see this kind of color often in any Jordan sneakers. So doon pa lang sa kulay, panalo na. And we have another pair to unbox. This is the Nike Air Force One. Air Force One Utility QS 10.5 ang size nito. Oh, wow, ganda. Ang ganda naman ito. There's an overlap belt on the tongue. Parang utility style, no? Yung pagkaka-design nito. And the material is made of all leather, guys. All leather ito, no? Parang medyo crocodile leather ang dating. Tapos nag-overlap ngayon yung belt. Utility belt on top of the tongue. And at the back, wow! Kakaiba nitong pull tab na to, ah. Parang pang seat belt ng sasakyan. But it looks comfortable, guys, ha. Even the tongue is medyo makapal. Ramdam mo na magiging siyang comfortable when you wear it. Inside, that's the Nike Air logo. And again, another amazing feature is the glow in the dark sole. So once na pinatay natin yung ilaw, mag-glow itong sole nitong sneakers na ito. Galing, no? And value for money, guys, because it is available at Sneakers and Such at Styled at the price of, magkano, Hubert? 10,900 only, guys. Oh, limited lang yung ganitong stock, so kailangan makap nyo agad to. Ang maganda pang feature nito is slip-on siya, guys. Slip-on, hindi na siya kailangang i-lace. So kung medyo tinatamad ka, ito lang belt ang gagamitin mo. Okay, let's try the belt. Ayun, oh, ganun lang, oh. Parang seatbelt lang ng sasakyan. Napakadali. Oh, ganun mo lang. So kung medyo tinatamad kayo mag-lacing-lacing, ito yung shoes na dapat niyong bilhin. Kasi slip-on lang siya, madaling isuot, madaling tanggalin, tapos pwede mo pang hilahin pag medyo nahihirapan kayo ipasok yung paa mo. Hilahin mo lang itong belt na to. Hilahin mo lang itong pull tab na to. And it's stretchable, oh. Alam nyo, guys, sobrang excited na ako sa opening, sa grand opening ng Sneakers and Such at Style dito sa EDSA Shangri-La Plaza Mall sa Mandaluyong, kasi meron daw pamimigay dito na isang Yeezy 350.
Yes.
Wow!
Si Trin.
Pamimigay nyo lang to?
Yes.
Grabe, ha? O, ang question ngayon ng mga viewers natin sa YouTube, paano sila mananalo nitong Yeezy 350 na 4.5 ang size?
Yes, so for you to be able na manalo nung Yeezy 350, all you have to do is to purchase any shoe from us. So for one raffle ticket, so all you need to do is to purchase 10,000 or less.
So kahit mga apparel yung binili nila, tapos may mga sneakers na kasali, basta maka 10,000 sila, meron silang tatlong raffle ticket.
Pag 10,000 pababa, one raffle ticket, ayun. Then 10,000 and up, three raffle tickets.
Okay, so bigger chances to win the Yeezy 350 if you buy more dito sa Sneakers and Such at Style. Pero paano naman yung mga pupunta rito na, alam mo na, medyo kulang sa budget?
I see. So, good question po. So, we have yung mga vans na walang box, but of course, it's legit. So, we will be selling it sa grand opening for just 999 pesos.
Huh?
And we have a lot of options.
Oh, oh.
Not just this three.
Oo. Oh, oh. Ito yung mga yun, guys. Oh. So, from what is the current price now?
So, current price is 1,800.
1,800, guys. And this coming Saturday, because of the grand opening, this is going to be up for sale for only 999. Oh, 999 pesos na lang.
Oh. Yes.
Oh, so, all happy, guys, ha? Yung mga kaya maka-afford ng mga medyo mataas ang price, welcome dito, kahit yung hindi masyado maka-afford ng mga mahal na mga sneakers. Galing, ha? Baka maubusan tayo ng stocks dyan. Pero ba tayo, do we have enough?
Yes, we have stock. So, of course, may mga display tayo. But we do have sizes and stocks available.
So, if you buy a pair of sneakers, automatic yun, you have one raffle ticket. Basta below 10,000, you're entitled to one raffle ticket. Okay, aside from the sneakers that I showed a while ago, meron din tayong available dito ng mga Reebok sneakers. Tell us about this, Hubert. Ano ba itong mga to?
Yes, so this, these pairs were given to us by the good friends from Reebok. Ito yung actually one of the latest releases that they have. It's called the Reebok Interval.
Mm-hmm.
And I think the latest colorway is in blue, red, and white, which is the original colorway ng Reebok. And we have the two Instapumps.
Oh, dad sneakers, huh?
Yes, actually.
Oh, guys, uso to ngayon, dad sneakers. Okay, what's this for? Bakit may pump na ganyan? What's the purpose?
I think the purpose of it is to is to pump air
dun
sa paligid.
Ooh.
I think it's for comfort, support na rin at the same time. Kaya siya, kasi lumalabas parang cushioning yung air.
So it's available in three colorways, no?
Yes, it's available.
So you have this one, yung white na cream, mm-hmm. and then ito medyo busy yung yung patterns, but yes. It's nice then. It's unique.
Mm-hmm.
And of course the red, blue and white combination na dad sneakers.
This Reebok Interval, which looks really nice. So it will be given away then sa opening.
Wow. So many giveaways.
Yes po. So aside from the Yeezy Citrine na ipamimigay, so we have this Arlie raffle wherein every hour may ipamimigay tayo na something for the customer. So ito, I think this will be a raffle lang around 9 PM.
9 PM. O, kailangan magstay kayo rito until 9 PM.
Yes.
Kasabay nung pag-raffle natin ng Yeezy 350.
Yes.
Ang dami tayong pamimigay dito sa event na to. Aside from the sneakers, we're also going to give away mga t-shirts,
yes.
di ba? Iba pa mga accessories sa mga sneakers.
And
we're going to be joined by Sick Apparel and Above the Ankle. So, ang exciting to this coming Saturday. Anong time to?
5 PM onwards.
So, 5 PM. Oh, we'll see you here. Thank you so much, Hubert.
Thank you.
Thank you. And good luck sa grand opening ng sneakers and such at Style. So, guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell. Alright? And post your comments below. Alright? See you soon. Bye. See you on Saturday.